This next drill we're going to work on is called Cannonball Run. It's actually a drill we did a lot with the national team back getting ready for the 96 Olympics. And one of the things I like about it is it forces the goalie to really be aware of their leg speed the entire time, what we call RPMs, both from the get-go and throughout the entire drill. So what you'll see is the goalie facing the goal and doing two really quick explosive lunges, not just the lunge itself, but coming back over the goalie's hips to get to the other corner. Then they'll turn and face their partner, who's going to take two pretty quick shots. The first shot, they should know where it's going, a good high corner save, and then the key here that you'll be able to see from this angle, coming over their opposite hip with the help of their opposite hand, keeping the legs driving. Their partner's going to challenge them then to get to the opposite corner and have a chance to make another save. And so we'll see that here in the goal as the partner set at about 5 meters center cage. And the goalie in the goal is now set. He's gonna do his two lunges. There's one, recover. You see that opposite leg sweep. He turns, there's the first shot. Really nice second shot. Now, you saw there, she gave him just enough time to recover and make that second save. Some really explosive, great recovery work by the goalie working. Eventually, you're gonna wanna then challenge your partner to make that second move even faster, even scoring on them, because what we're trying to do is get rid of the need for the goalie to spend time getting ready to lunge and instead be ready, because shooters aren't waiting for the goalkeeper to get ready. So what's so great about this drill is we'll see one last time. There's the lunge, watch the opposite leg sweep. He recovers over his hips. Now, here comes the shot, shot. So again, she could even make that second shot faster, challenging him to come over his hips even faster, which he's doing a great job already, and then force him to make that second save. So as we'll watch Claire this last time, really high leg speed to start, great first lunge to the corner. There's the opposite leg sweep over the hips. As she turns, this is the first shot. He's really extending her second shot, and she's actually able to come over her hips and make a really nice save.